Why did you make those evil clones? To have sex with them? Oh. How cute. Now bend over. Go ahead. Let's begin the test. Let's see. For my next experiment, we have... Don't worry about being rough. This subject is very durable.